Marina Lavrentyevna Popovich, née Vasilieva, was born on July 20, 1931 and died on November 30, 2017. She was a Soviet Air Force colonel, engineer, and legendary Soviet test pilot who holds 102 aviation world records set on over 40 types of aircraft. She is one of the most famous pilots in Russian history, and one of the most important female pilots of all time. Marina Vasilieva became a Soviet Air Force pilot and in 1964, a military test pilot. She authored 9 books and 2 screenplays. Among many other awards, she has been honored as Hero of Socialist Labor, the Order of Courage, presented personally by Vladimir Putin in June 2007, and a star in the Cancer constellation bears her name. Marina Popovich, a Russian Writers Union member, authored 9 books, including the poetry collection Zhizhna, Vechny Vzlet, Life's an Eternal Rise, 1972. She is a co-author of 2 film scripts, Nebo Sonoy, Sky Is With Me, 1974, and Bukit Fialak, Bouquet of Violets, 1983. Marina Popovich's first husband was Pavel Popovich, a former Soviet cosmonaut, with whom she had 2 daughters, Natalia, b. 1956, and Oksana, b. 1968, both Moscow State Institute of International Relations graduates. She has 2 granddaughters, Tatiana and Alexandra, and grandson Michael, the latter born in England. Her second husband is Boris Alexandrovich Zhikarov, a retired Russian Air Force Major General, Deputy Chairman of the Central Committee of the Union of the Soviet Officers,